Ladies and gentlemen, we are gathered here today for the humbling of one known as Tomiyama Choji. And this session of humbling is to be done by one Hajime Umemiya. And I really do hope our boy Umemiya delivers a very thorough ass-kicking towards Choji. Because bro, the way he's treating Shishitoren and especially Togame, we're not liking that, man. We're absolutely not liking that. I don't know exactly what happened in his past to make him become like this, because Umemiya was mentioning, if you continue thinking about woulda, coulda, shoulda, bro, you're gonna continue on an even more darker path. So I really hope Umemiya knocks some sense into him, bro, because he needs it. Anyway, I believe I collectively speak for all of us when I say this is the fight we've all been waiting for, so I'm not even gonna waste any time with a lengthy recap. Without any further ado, let's jump right in. God damn, the rain is pouring. Damn! Sheesh! Oh! Bro! They're going in! No music, no nothing, just the sound effects of their kicks and punches.
Tomiyama-san, yabe na.
Till little bro's jacket came off. God damn. Yo! Oh, in the back! Damn! Let's go, Umemiya! Beat his ass! God damn, it's like he's a freaking monkey, bro. Nice dodge. By the way, I wanted to give you guys a shout out. Somebody in the comment section let me know. I didn't catch this because I was so focused on Choji's monkey-like acrobatics, but notice, from the beginning of this fight, ever since it started, Umemiya has not moved from this same spot the entire time. He's been throwing punches and kicks from this same spot the entire time, which is crazy to me, bro. That just goes to show how strong he is, man. Insane. Look at his knuckles. They're emotionless. They carry no emotion. We're gonna make you get it. And till he bounced off of the ground. Let's go, Umemiya. He made this man bounce. That's crazy. Oh, Togame.
Ooh,
let's go!
って本当に良かったです。
I get you, Nire.
あの人が俺たちのトップで、
あんな顔？違う。これは昔の。
Nah, bro. Don't shadow those memories of how Shishitoren was before. We're gonna knock those memories back into you.
うるさい。わかんない。知らない。うるさい。
Bro is messed up. Until he plucked out his hair. Bro, that is insane. Denji, you're killing it, bro. Voice actor is killing it. Poor Togami watching all this.
Yeah. Ume-chan mo iranai. Zenbu iranai.
What a great start, bro. I'm here.
世界が灰色になったのはいつからだっけ?
What happened to you, bro?
暗い。寒い。何をしてもカラカラでずっと満たされない。まるで心が砂漠になったみたいだ。
Damn, my heart turned into a desert. That's a crazy analogy, bro. Insane.
何をしても何を手に入れてもどうせまた同じだ。だったらいらない。全部いらない。
Bro has lost his mind. Oh! Damn! This is crazy! Look at all the blood!
Umemiya...
What are you doing? 100% won't lose me like a knife! What are you doing?
Or is Umemiya letting Choji just vent at this point? I think that's what he's doing right now. Just let it all out, buddy. I'll be your punching bag. Let it all out.
Oi! 黙って見て。
Had enough?
Tomiyama. Sumai. お前は追い詰めたかったわけじゃないんだ。そこまで切羽詰まってたんだな。
Until he's crying。
うるさい。
でも好きになって全部壊しちまったら、これからもずっとしんどいまま。
うるさい。
He's biting him too? What the hell?
宮間、大丈夫だ。
Oh man。
お前の中にちゃんと答えはある。
Umemiya, what?
知らない。
暴風林とシシトレンが揉めた時のこと覚えてるか？結局は勘違いだったな。
撤収。
Here's the song again.
Ume ちゃん。最高に楽しかった。またやろうね。
Because he was fighting for Shishitoren.
あの時のお前はキラキラしてたよ。
This song is so good.
来るな。
Is he gonna hug him or something?
熱い。思い出せ、富山。あの時見えていたもの。ありがとう。
思い出せ、
Headbutt!
富山。
Damn! I saw it coming! Damn! That's the sense we needed knocked back into his head!
なんでみんなそんな楽しそうなの?
Is it all coming back to you?
いいな。俺も混ぜてよ。
Oh, they even changed the eye catcher. Amazing. That was amazing, bro.
大賞を目指してんだったら、もう少ししっかりしてくれよ。
っていうかさ、どこと喧嘩するんだっけ？
はぁ？
Wow. いやいや、お前は本当に大物になるよ。
楽しみだね。行くよ。
The cat looking at them.
Ah, 楽しい。ずっとこれが続くといいな。ねえ、カメちゃん。あれ？カメちゃん？アリマ？ヌマちゃん？みんなどこ？
You're alone right now.Is that Togame? Bro, this is crazy.
Oh, yume ka.
Oh, Togame.
Nan de sonna kao shiten no?
Wakey wakey, buddy.
Ume-chan ni maketan da.
You did.
Kame-chan, ore...昔の夢見てたんだ。久しぶりにすっごく楽しい気分だった。
Knock that memory back into your head.
それで俺、なんかわかったんだ。みんなが楽しそうに笑ってれば、俺も楽しいんだって。だから、ね、笑って。
ああ。
俺が長寿を一人にした。長寿が何に苦しんでるのかわからないまま。みんなを長寿から遠ざけた。長寿がみんなを傷つけて嫌われることが嫌だった。
That's why he changed himself.
長寿がみんなに愛されて。
He's fixing the shattered memory like it's like glass. That's crazy, man.
俺はそれを担いでる。一人にしてごめん。そのせいで長寿に必要なものを俺は取り上げてしまった。
ああ、Togame, it's cool, bro.
ごめん。
Music is so good.
カメちゃん、俺よりも楽しくなれるって本当に信じてたんだ。
Like a kid's drawing, wow.
行こう。誰よりも自由になれて。
But then when he got it, he was disappointed.Damn, the music in this show is so good!
Yeah.
He was disappointed. Yeah, I get it. And in the end, he ended up alone. But I have to point out, I really like Choji's kicks. They're really cool. His shoes are really cool.
次はどこに行けばいいのかも分からなくて。そうだよ、俺はみんなでバカ笑いしてたあの頃楽しかったんだ。俺はとっくに自由だったんだ。
The light has come back to his eyes now.
それに気づけなかった。それどころか自分で壊したんだ。
Damn.
バカだな俺。カメちゃんがいなかったら今頃何にもなくなってたね。
違う、
ウメちゃんに言われたんだ。あんな顔させるなって。俺が見えていなかっただけでずっと前からそんな顔してたんだね。俺がさせてたんだよね。俺とみんなをつなぎ止めてくれてたんだね。ありがとう、守ってくれて。
Aw, man.
truly, Togame was the glue keeping Shishitoden together since Choji's, you know, crazy outbursts and everything. But at least now it's all resolved thanks to Umemiya.
Tsurakatta yo ne. Gomen ne. Gomen. Gomen nasai.
Man, that was an intense emotional fight, bro. Arima and Kanuma, I wonder if they'll join the crew again.
Mou daijoubu da yo. Saigo kurai wa.
The light is back in his eyes now.
Ume-chan. Ore wa Ume-chan ni maketa.
Oi, Tomiyama.
Dakara, Shishitouren wo nukeru. Shishitouren wa Ume-chan no mono da.
I don't think Umemiya is gonna take it.
Minna wo yoroshiku onegai shimasu.
Nah. I don't think he's gonna take it. I figured. I knew it.
Omae ga kattuni chiimu o kaketa shoubu ni shitte ta dake de, ore wa sarasara sonna tsumori nakatta shi.
Yup, I figured.
Chiimu suru toka mattaku kyoumi nai shi. Ue da shita da toka mendokusai.
Demo.
Jou yo. Kyou kara ore tachi tomodachi tte koto de.
That's fine.
Maa, dakara kyou no kenka wa are da.
A what?
Minna mo atsumatte kurete arigato na. Tanoshimeta ka?
I swear Umemiya is great. New favorite character now. Right up there with Suo.
Yappari Ume-chan wa omoshiroi ne.
Amazing.
Hai! Ja a kyou wa owari. Kaisan, kaisan!
I swear, bro. Umemiya's style. I love his style, bro. That was a great episode. Is there anything? No, I don't think there is. The only thing he loves is fighting. Oh, wow. Man, this was a really intense fight. Heck, it was a therapy session if we're keeping it a buck, bro. And I'm really glad it worked out, you know? Oh, man, Umemiya is a really great character, man. He's right up there now for me with Suo as well, you know? Really great characters. I'm really glad Choji's back to normal now. Togame has literally been the glue trying to keep Shishitouren together despite Choji and how he's been acting, you know? So I'm really glad Umemiya was able to knock back some sense into him, and now he's back to normal. You know, that part where Choji wanted to give Umemiya, you know, Shishitouren, and is like, nah, bro, that's a lot of work. That's a pain. Why don't we just be friends? Cool? All right, guys, break it up. That was a great session. All right, we'll see you next time. You know, he's such a great character, man. I love it. But I'm really glad this has been resolved. Now that we've gotten all the fights, I'd say my ranking of my enjoyment of every single one of them goes as Umemiya versus Choji, number one. Number two, Sakura versus Togame. Number three, Hiragi versus Sako. Number four, I'd say Suo versus Kanuma. And then number five, Sugishita versus Arima. So that's how it goes for me. These are some really great fights. Animation was great. Fight choreography throughout most of them was absolutely fantastic. Like, bro, I can't wait to see where we go from here. This anime is absolutely fantastic. From an action perspective, it definitely kicks Tokyo Revengers out of the water. From a story perspective, I wouldn't say it's gotten to that level of Tokyo Revengers story just yet. But from action-wise, yo, it's incredible. They've absolutely cooked with this, man. Let me know in the comment section as well how you felt about this episode, and if you did enjoy my reaction to it, I'd really appreciate it if you guys could subscribe to the channel. It really does help out a lot. Also, give me a thumbs up for the hype of Windbreaker. This is a fantastic episode. Also, make sure to hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of my future reaction videos, live streams, or walkthroughs. You can also feel free to follow me on all my social media, Twitter and Instagram. Links to that will be down below in the description of this particular video. You can also feel free to join our Discord. Link to that will be down below in the description of this particular video as well. You can also feel free to become a Patreon or a channel member by clicking the link down below in the description of this particular video to support your boy, and you always get a shout out in every single one of my videos. But until then, guys, please do me a favor, take care of each other, peace out, and I'll see you guys next time.